Hi, I'm Sarah Richards, owner of Seagull Bakery in Tramore. We specialise in sourdough breads and pastries. All our breads take about 3 days to make, including our pastries, so they become much more digestible for the gut. I set up Seagull Bakery 4 years ago in the recession. As a painter, it was too hard to make money painting. I decided to go full-time with the baking as I saw a demand for small luxuries. And also, I love eating sourdough bread and I couldn't buy it anywhere, so I decided to make it. A year ago, I discovered I couldn't meet demand at the local farmer's market. All my bread was sold out in an hour, so 3 days baking gone in an hour. Then I decided to go move down to the shop and expand. I'm most proud of opening my shop and serving the local community, employing a number of people and serving nourishing bread to the community. I've been really lucky here. I couldn't have done it without the support of the customers in the community, as far as Waterford City and the surrounding areas. So I've grown from a staff of one myself at in my kitchen and then in my garden bakery to now we have a staff of nine, including myself and my husband. The biggest challenge for me is becoming a manager and a boss. I would advise starting small and growing slowly. If it's a food product, to get it out into farmers' markets, a great way to test the market and get feedback from the customer. The people who have inspired me and helped me along the way in a business sense would be Seamus from FTC and SkillsNet through Waterford Chamber. And from a bread point of view, who has helped me and given me confidence is Keith Bohanna in Real Bread Ireland and Andrew Whitley in the Real Bread campaign in England. I've also received great support from the local enterprise office with funding and mentoring. My future plans for the business are to keep it small and tight and to focus on using organic flour and locally grown grains.